Another Fugitive Files suspect behind bars. This is Jordan Cruz. He surrendered to police just today. He's accused of a vicious attack. Police say he stabbed his girlfriend in the face and back and then sprayed insect repellent in her eyes. This all happened in April.